Everybody, como esta usted? Look at me. Look at this. People always talking about the Bible, this, the Bible, that. They was asking, do you read the Bible? It says this in the Bible, it says that in the Bible. Look at this shit. Here's one Bible, the King James Holy Bible. We call the studying Bible. Let's see what else they got. NIV, Holy Bible Journal. Look at this. Look at all these Bibles. Look at all these Bibles. Look at this Bible. This is a Bible. The first Bible for babies. A Bible for babies. Look at that shit. Look at this Bible. Look at this Bible. Look at all these Bibles. There's another King James Version. This is a New International Version. That's a New International Version. I don't know what that means. New King James Version, I guess that's what that means. The New Way Bible. Like I tell you, man, there's no law as to who can write a Bible. Anybody can write a Bible. Anybody can write a Bible. And the Bible is constantly re-edited to suit the modern times and era. Look at this. The New King James Version Military Bible. The Pocket Bible. A Compact Bible. Standard Version Bible. What else is this? Small Print Bible. All by King James. And I'm sure, being that we're in Barnes & Noble, if you look for more books, you'll find other books written by King James. The New American Bible. That's another holy Bible. The Easy to Read Bible. The Message. All these Bibles. Look at these Bibles. Here's a big King James Version Bible. New Reference Bible, but large print. Look at all these fucking Bibles. All these Bibles. What is this? The Color Mac. What is this? A color Bible. Let me see. Oh, just a regular Bible. Look at that. And like I told you, man, this Bible is constantly re-edited. Look at this. There's some more Bibles down here.
Ooh.
I like that. A glitter collection Bible. Look at that. Let me see what it looks like inside. Ooh, that's hot. Carry this Bible into the disco with you. I'll call that shit a disco Bible. The gift Bible. There's some more Bibles down here. A Catholic woman's Bible. See, the thing about the Bible is, being that they got all these Bibles, and most people like to read the Bible and pick and choose the parts that they like, the parts that they can relate to, and the parts that they don't relate to, they disassociate it. So that's what this is. Here's a Bible that you can print, that you can pick, that suits what you're looking for. You know what I'm saying? That's why I don't understand why people get on Facebook and argue about a Bible. But like, which Bible do you read? You know, like, I read the Bible. Like, which one? I can name 10 of them. Here it is. Look at this Bible. All these Bibles. All these Bibles. Anybody can write a Bible. See? What is this? Woman's Devoted Bible. What was that going to say? Don't have sex? That's a woman's Bible. That's a mom's Bible. The Bible. It's just spelled B-U-Y-B-U-L-L.